Good evening, everyone. I'm Kenneth from Now Travel Asia. Welcome, everyone, to Macau, and let's see our Jaskala ceremony and the successful of the night.
Ratkao from S31 Bangkok, Thailand. It's very honored to have this award. My feeling is that we never stop developing my hotel, and we put our hearts in our products and our services.
Hello, my name's Donna Cabell, and I'm from Sands Resorts Macau, and we have the Venetian, the Parisian, and Conrad Macau. I think, well, it's wonderful to have the event here in Macau, my hometown here. So it's good to see all of our tourism industry partners joining us here in Macau, and what a great destination it is, and showcases Macau as a leading world tourism site.
Good evening, I'm Joseph Cusmano. I'm the country manager for Oman Air in Thailand. I'm here to have Oman Air acknowledged, and we are very honored to be acknowledged from an esteemed magazine like Now Travel Asia, and we're very happy to accept the acknowledgement.
I'm Ryan, I'm Vice President of MEDE. We held this with NTA, and we are the cooperator in China with NTA.
Which provide excellent opportunities for all of us. I would like to extend a warm welcome to all award winners and delegates from across Asia. I'm delighted to welcome everyone to a highly anticipated Now Travel Asia Awards Gala Ceremony to Mainland Macau.
To express my congratulations to all winners for next year, because we will continue to work hard for our tourism development. We are just designated as the UNESCO Creative Cities City of Gastronomy. So we will work on the gastronomy and culture of Macau in tourism. So welcome to Macau in 2018. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.